Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will talk about if UEFI firmware settings are missing in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Check if your computer supports UEFI. If the motherboard of your computer does not support UEFI, there's no point in looking for that option. To find that out, open a run box and type in MSInfo32 and click OK. Go down to BIOS mode and check and see whether or not you have legacy or UEFI. If you have legacy, then you may have to go in and make the changes. And it may also stand that your system does not have the ability to run UEFI. Disable your fast startup. To disable the fast startup, press the Winbox and the Run. Type in Control. Click OK. This will launch the control panel. Then click on Hardware and Sound. Look for the power options. Choose what the power buttons do. And click on Change the settings that are currently available. Uncheck the entry that says Turn on Fast Startup. Then click on Save the Changes. Reboot your system and see if the issue is fixed. We can also use a UEFI shortcut. Right-click anywhere on the desktop and select New, Shortcut. Then type in Shutdown, space, slash, R, space, slash, FW. Then click on Next. We'll call this one Shutdown. Then click on Finish. Now, let's right-click on it and go to Properties. Click on the button that says Advanced and click on Run as an Administrator. Click OK. Apply. OK. Now, whenever you then execute this particular shortcut, you will be booted to the UEFI firmware settings automatically. Check the CMOS battery. You can physically check the CMOS battery on the motherboard and check if replacing it fixes your issues. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.